Yeah. I've been working for days and days and days. Man, I'm messing with babes, amazing shades. That sun got you right, right. Tan like Jasmine Rice.
I think you know I'm Noon. But right now, I want you to know who I really am. You know what I'm saying? Welcome to NoonOrleans. Lead up. Next, man, you know what I'm saying? But I come from uptown, 12 Wall, you know what I'm saying? GT, you know what I'm saying? But I remember the YB, young Stero, that's my brother, you feel me? From the ground up, man, that's where we come from and where we going, I don't even know, but I just know that we ain't gonna stop that until, you know what I'm saying? Every artist different, you know what I'm saying? And just a hard on way, you feel me, bro? You know what I'm saying? At the same time, I just feel we us, like, you only can be you, and I feel we us, so let's be respected, you know what I'm saying? But man, we all, we don't change nothing. 24/7, we gonna catch YB, man, YB. I've been doing this forever, man. I mean, you know, you get that a lot when you hear artists talk about it. My grandmother, she found me out. That was like third grade, you feel me? I'm that bitch weird because I had some curse words and I told me I needed to start writing poetry. So she made me, from that point on, she made me understand that it's real life, you know what I'm saying? I can't just be bullshit. Like, you know what I'm saying? Talking out my head, I was in third grade. What the fuck I knew what I was talking about? You know what I'm saying? She made me who I am. I can see that. Rap that zone, you feel me? Man, it come off the mixtape NoonOrleans. One of my favorite tracks on the mixtape, but hey, shout out to Yoshi too, dog. That's one of the coolest niggas in America. You know what I'm saying? Take my word. Believe that. But yeah, it was directly big and you know, we sat down like it came up with some serious shit, bro. They ain't even, that's not the enough, man. Movie that we about to make, it's gonna be beautiful. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Stay tuned, pay attention. I'm about to do something serious, man. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, you know, you can say we're a group, you feel me? But we brothers, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Everybody gonna say they brothers, but we're a family, like, outside of rap, like we family, you know what I'm saying? Like if it wasn't no rap, if it wasn't no YB, it would still be blood. So you know what I'm saying? It's gonna change nothing. You feel me? But we all do, you know what I'm saying? The camp consists of me and Stero McFly. We did another artist. Great artist, you know what I'm saying? You got some shit coming soon, real soon, but what we working on together is the 12.5, you know what I'm saying? I don't know if we should give out this date right now, you feel me, but 12.5 coming soon. I'ma just let you know that, you know what I'm saying? I mean, we on it all day, man. I can't really speak for nobody else. I don't know, you know how the next man move, but that's us. 24/7, we on it, you know what I'm saying? Believe that, like this is all we do. If you gonna do it, you might as well. You know what I'm saying? It's myself, you feel me? And when I say that, I mean like, it's myself and my music, but 24/7, you gonna catch me being me, so I just wanna be remembered as me, I'm trying to, you know what I'm saying? Be the next rapper alive, or the next legend, or none of the time, you know what I'm saying? Like, at the end of the day, whatever you do, whatever you put out, and whatever the fans and all them, let everybody else decide. That all I can do is what I'm able to, you know what I'm saying? And that's me. Oh man, since we've been doing this, labels are not, you feel me? I mean, it's every other day you want to form with a representative, you know what I'm saying? In some way, you feel me? I don't really like names dropping or whatever. But when the right situation comes across, you know what I'm saying? You'll know what's up. Next mixtape, I don't know, but let me just give y'all this beat, brothers. I feel y'all, you know, y'all anticipating. So I'm gonna see May 12th. That's when that 12 per 5 gonna drop. May 12th, be on the lookout for it. Me and the younger youngster are 12 per 5. Right now, you can find at NoonOrleans on that 5th. 12 per 5, you're gonna be able to find that on live mixtape, you know what I'm saying? Everywhere, Amazon, iTunes. Stand on a call, the CD man in the hood, whatever, you know, you're gonna find it 12.5. You bugger, man. Yeah, but if you're looking to collaborate with us, you know what I'm saying? We everywhere, Facebook, you know what I'm saying? Twitter, you got the email. But, shout out to every artist on the ground, you know what I'm saying? In the same position we in, you know what I'm saying? Just stay focused, be on it, I salute you. Be that, you know what I'm saying? It's rough out with shit critical. But at the same time, you know what I'm saying? We open to whatever side of us, you know what I'm saying? Hit a nigga out. We can work on that, man. It's all love. Be that. Fucking with the next, you know what I'm saying? This next wave of hip hop in New Orleans, man, this shit about to be serious. Man. I don't, you know, that's the only way I can describe it as serious. You know, this impact about to be heavy. Like, you know, when you think about New Orleans, you think about the cash money is in the limit, but this next wave coming from everywhere. You don't know who next, you know what I'm saying? But shit crazy. But the advice I have to up and coming artists is just keep doing you. Just stay you, remain you the whole time you're doing this shit, you know what I'm saying? Stay on, stay at it. Don't stop for nothing. Dog, whatever you put in it, that's what you gonna get out. You feel me? Don't sell yourself short, man. Leader, yb'z, Yungin, man. NoonOrleans.